Tokyo, where 63 Japanese orphans have acquired new guardians, as after 3 years, American sailors and Marines complete the work of rebuilding their orphanage. Now there's only cleaning up to be done, and that includes the home builders. Yes, Japanese children admire the house the Yanks built, a practical way of building democracy in their land.